On Guam, Micronesians are buying land and building homes while keeping their traditions. But their dreams are shattered when they're threatened with evictions.
They were thinking we are crazy to go against such people with power, with money.
How can these Pacific Islanders hold their ground and find their voice in a new land? Breadfruit and Open Spaces.